from understanding that electromagnetic waves being a constant and traveling always at the same speed, we can also calculate the frequency and the wavelength. So we can calculate the frequency if we know the speed and wavelength. We can calculate the wavelength if we know the speed and frequency. And here's a nice diagram to illustrate just that.